KG1. Today is Monday, the 12th of October 2020. And this morning, our subject is language and literacy. And the language and literacy, we are going to learn how to read and write two-letter words with all the vowels, right? These are the letters of the alphabet. We have 26 letters of the alphabet. We are going to identify our vowel sounds here so that we can use them to form our two-letter words. The first vowel is, let's sound all our letters. We have A, plus A, B, K, D, E, B, H, I, J, K, L,
they are not two friends. The and L give us what? De again.
there again, there. So you get your what? And air to give us what? There. Then we now come to this sound. What sound is this? Again, clap. Again. So write out and add our air, which will give us what? So an air will give us what? Fe. Again. Fe. Again. Fe. So now class, let's use this second vowel, which is vowel e, to add to what? The consonant, the 21 consonants to get our what? Two letter words, okay? I'm giving you 3 seconds to write that one. Let's go. Are you done? Then put it together for yourself. Put it together for yourself. Now let's move to the third vowel, which is vowel what? E, 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 ing. When you say the E, let it sound from your throat. E, E, ing. And we are going to use this E to the consonant to get our what? Two letter words. Then the first consonant letter is what? B. Again, B. Then we add our E. B and E are now what? Friends. B and E are friends. So when we add the B and E, it will be what? Yes, Razak, it will be what? Let's go on. Now stand up. Little Betty has lost her sheep and doesn't know where to find them. Leave them alone, they will come home, singing their tales behind them. Leave them alone, they will come home, singing their tales behind them. Jump high, easy. Jump high, easy. So now class, let's go on. Let's continue with our lessons for today. We are now on vowel, the third vowel, which is vowel what? E. We have finished with what? B. And E will give us what? B. Then you can't add what? The vowel with this consonant to get to the letter words. It will sound and give us a meaningful what? Where. So we'll move to what? D. D. And E, they are now friends. So when you sound the D and E, it will give us what? D. Again. D. Again, D. Now let's move to what? Class, let's sound this letter. Again. So we'll write our consonant letter, which is, and add this E, this vowel, which is what? E. They are now two friends. Then we'll get what? Fi. Again. Fi. Class, let's go on. Fi. Again. Fi. Then we have our consonant. What consonant letter is this? G. 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 So write our letter what? G. And add our E, which will give us what? G. And E will give us what? G. Again. G. Again. G. Now class, let's take it. So watch out. We are going to start all over. B. And I will give us what? Ba. B. And I will give us what? Ba. K. And I will give us ka. D. And I will give us what? Rice. B and L give us what? Wonderful. Great. Thumb up for you. D and L give us what? De. And L give us what? Fe. Now let's go. This is the third vowel, which is what? Right. B and E. B. D. E. D. E. Fi. G. E, G. Let's put it together for ourselves. Let's shine. We will stop our lesson for today on the third vowel and we'll continue the lesson on Wednesday on the fourth and fifth vowel. So this is the assignment we are going to write for today. So class, watch out here. We are going to sound. And recopy our what? Letters and recopy these words. We are going to sound and write. On this book, we have 3-4 lines, which is red, blue, blue, and another one, blue. If you are writing your letters, you let it touch the lines. The writings will touch both the lines. We are going to write ba, be, b, because that is what. what we have learned for today. So we start our book from the red line to the second blue line, then we go up, come to the first blue line, come out and turn. Which is what? The first letter, two, then we add our A. The A is in between the two red lines, then we turn. But an A will give us what, class? Back. But an A will give us what? Back. Now we move to what? Back. The second vowel. We still write our book from the red line to the second blue line. Then we'll go up, come out, and turn. Then we'll now come in between, write our head to touch the two blue lines.